We need to follow the recommendations and guidelines being set down by the federal government and also the programs that are being put in place by Secretary of State Connie Lawson, who controls and supervises the election process in the state of Indiana. We need people to be constantly aware. We need people to be constantly on notice that fraud can occur at any time in our election process. I was informed today that Homeland Security has issued a statement that basically they do not feel any outside foreign intervention in our elections in the United States this year.